What's going on, everyone? My name is Spider Shinobi, and this is Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. So I deleted King and made Ivy the Majin, and simple color scheme, I guess. But I guess we're gonna do this mission to get the Dragon Ball, and then do the other stuff, and then do the rest of the Saiyan Saga and some of the Namek Saga, hopefully. Let's do this. Okay. Pop. 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 Holy crap, that shoots hard. I didn't even know how to fight that base. Holy crap, that tried. Imagine they're just sleeping. Double combo! Game over! Imagine they're too cool. Okay. 6 points. Save those. I'm actually gonna change the weekend and double Sunday out for something else. Not sure what, but eventually it'll get changed. Actually, why not change double Sunday now? And then I can just get the stronger version of this move and I get enough key for it. So I guess have this for now, but this will be just changed to times 100 later. What you got here? Let's do this. Okay. Ivy, imagine. This game's sort of simple, I guess. It's just blue, pink, and white. Pretty much any character that I make is automatically gonna have blue in the color scheme just in case it's my favorite color. So. And let's do this.
Of course, because no, I am exactly. Super elite.
Time to make the donuts.
For real?
Time to make the donuts.
Why does he say that?
The world shall be remade in my vision.
They messed up Hit, man. Hit doesn't make donuts. Hit's not a baker, okay? Jeez, Hit, he's an assassin.
All right.
Freaking baker.
You want to
go
know
ahead.
What it means to be a part of the time control?
Not really.
Well,
I'm pretty sure this
Listen
is echoing, so I'm gonna turn this
Let's
down.
Let's start with the basics. Activate that trusty scouter of yours, if you would. See all those items this lying around?
I use not a fast in my other characters.
Pick them up!
I deleted my sand to make her.
Nice.
Oh.
That seems to be all of them. Now,
because I didn't have a Majin character. Oh. Max key. Need a huge stamina boost because purification requires stamina, so I have potential use, I don't have to purification.
I'm a happy guy. But your scout can be used to zero in
oh,
on
Krillin's assisting me.
Take
uh-huh.
a gander at it, would ya? What in tarnation? He's out for the count! But that's okay. You can help me. Remember, you're down and out.
Just killed the whole team. Let's go. Absolutely.
Man, I got my clock cleaned. Thanks. I needed
Don't
that.
Don't even have to fight.
Hold on. Something's headed this way. Something bad.
Something bad. I really don't even have to fight. Today. Oh. attack. Mach punch combo already? I like literally just started using this move like yesterday, and I haven't even experimented anything with this move. I just do it randomly. Your scouter, it's a pretty good move though. He should be around later. Fire. Ah. I don't have to go do it. Where's hit? Oh. And I'll take care of the rest. And the heat is watching them. I don't know how, because there's actually like no one here. My sister's asleep, so there's literally no one that can turn on the heat, so how the heat is to get turned on. That's go! Boom! Boom! Ah, you can't teleport after that. That sucks. Yeah, you can't teleport after it. Oh, that'd be cool. Mach Punch with the Super Kamehameha. As soon as I get enough key or whatever, I'm gonna have to try that out. Yeah, you can't teleport after it. That's it. Let's go! Holy crap! Did I hit both of them? I'm not sure. And this is Devil Guy, right? Oh, the Devil Man, as he's called them. Oh, nice! Got Goku with the random grabs. What are you running for, man? Boom! Hey, holy crap. That move's broken. Mach Punch is OP. And bring it on Yamcha and Tien. And for Yamcha and Tien, I really don't even have to do anything. Just shoot a Kamehameha. Or Ranger Explosion, depending on how close they are to me.
Closing in. Hold on. Isn't this?
Land. Okay, I should be close enough to just unleash Anger Explosion right now.
Krillin, my man. I see somebody's falling out of shape.
No.
Oh, is that a challenge?
No. Well, and they move them. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna actually stamina break down too.
Why don't you jump back in with them too?
Oh my god, I hate that the hard stamina burst for the mobs and female characters so bad with rain. Not as much damage as I thought it was gonna do. Okay, Tien, you want them? Ah, I wish I could do that faster though. I should have just went for
stamina break.
Okay. And obviously, after me, she's gonna get him. The heck, for that? Seriously. That is dashing him for no reason.
Not too shabby.
No, Yamcha's gonna drown. And that's it for this trial quest. Guess I can try to do the other ones. I've got 12 attributes now. Well, attribute points, whatever. AP. I might wind up getting a Final Fantasy VII for the PS4, I'm not sure. And I might get a DLC pack for Xenoverse 2. I'm not sure. I know there's gonna be three, but I'm not sure which one I want, because Frost and Kabe I don't really want. So if there's any other one that I want, I will definitely get it. Like a Vegito Blue. And well they need to make a Dragon Ball Fusions DLC pack, because that will actually be very cool. Have some of the fusions from fusion in there. Not only like 0 points, have some of the fusions from fusion in there. But
I am still a creep who's bent on destroying Earth.
Is that attack as weak as I think it is?
I didn't think you'd prepare to face
this.
He's
gonna be beaten last. Which is a thing that you're supposed to do.
No, surprisingly, you're a lot stronger than I expected.
Playtime is over! I'll destroy you in an instant!
I was about to grab him. No, whatever. Here comes Kid Gohan. Leave him alone.
Did you hear me?
Okay. Go ahead and grab this man. That's one. Come on, man. Don't die. Two. Yeah. I was about to get three, but they just had to hit him, didn't they? He definitely would have survived until the third one. The third one would have definitely killed him. It's like 2 weeks. Well, yeah, it's like 2 weeks until Christmas. Can't wait. I might start our LP like right on Christmas. So if I don't upload like in the morning on Christmas, then I should be uploading like later that day, like around 4 or 5 o'clock around that time on Christmas. Not sure. Looks like 2 weeks away, so I'm not planning ahead that far. I don't know. I could just get a whole bunch of copyright claims, and my channel could be taken down. But I really hope that it doesn't happen. If you guys are even still watching my video, because no one watches my video for that long, I think. I'm not sure, but I might use those. I'm not sure, so I didn't tell them.
Welcome.
I don't need anything in here, like, at all. I have basically everything. I'm maxed out on small ones. I guess that's some of them. I don't know why I just did, but whatever. That's good. Okay, now
story we go.
Let's go. I might reverse the pink and the blue. Actually, yeah, let me do that. There we go. Okay. Actually, anytime that you restart your game, whatever, you can get free sensory beams by going to this girl here.
Hi there.
They give you a free sensory beam. Sensory beam instance, whatever it's called, capsule. And that's pretty much a revival. in Pokemon, if you've ever played Pokemon. I'm not even sure how many people that are subbed to my channel actually play Pokemon, so... not really sure. Should be small ones, actually. I'm not even gonna be using them like that. I actually should have upped up health instead of doing stamina, but that'll come eventually. And to Elder Car we go! I have like 15 TK battles. If I hope to get anything this weekend, I need to actually beat the game so I can get all the expert missions. Holy crap, I do not feel like trying to beat Extreme Alice again. I don't know why, I just deleted my characters. I seriously don't feel like beating Extreme Alice again. Extreme Alice literally took all day. And then once you beat Extreme Alice, the next one is Super Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta. And that one gives you like 16 TP medals, and you can beat that one multiple times. And you get 16 TP medals every single time. Like, it's super awesome. Three TP medals pretty much. All you have to do is just go on with I guess like
you don't seem like a bad person.
I don't know what the fuck. Spirit Bomb or Super Vanishing Ball. But I don't really think that anyone can use Super Vanishing Ball on that. Because if you're playing it alone, then they'll just put him out of it. Well, the computer will just get him out of it. And then you'll have to do it again. So that's how I just think that Fear Depression or Vanishing Ball would be the one to use. Instead. Yeah, the hit detection with this game is pretty good. Bop, bop, blah, boom. That's activated the combo.
He's kept us waiting long enough.
Wait!
Boom, stomp him. And charge him up to the face. Oh no! If that would... like, if I would be able to kill him, that would be the one. Die. Yeah, all those missed. Yeah, but whatever. Combo adapts. Accurate. And it took no damage. Holy crap, I took no damage? The heck? I didn't even notice. Perfect! Okay. Come on, loading screen. Turles, the other side.
I'm in a hurry! Stay out of my way!
Let's get him, Kelsey. Oh my god. That would actually been a very cool combo if I was able to hit that. Holy crap, my name is Turles.
I watched you fight. If
only they took it back to that for a little bit.
Say, would you like to consider
Bop, if only her striking and basic attack moves were as good as much as they should be right now, she'll be doing so much damage. I'm using TFS Pudding's voice. I think it's voice 12 or 11. It's one of the two. Alright, whatever. So other thing.
Well,
boom! Hey, finally did it.
Of course, you and me look alike, Cat.
23 hits.
We're both disposable.
1, 2, 3. I'll tell them before we could be called.
I'll tell you now that I have done.
The heck, they still
not. Everyone will kneel before Turles.
Goku! Don't you dare! Come on, I just beat this last one. Thank you. Ooh. I don't think that one actually completed, but I should get the three grabs achievement thing. Grappler is what it's called. That boosts your square bar a little bit. Okay, I got it. So if you get combo adept, the Ki Blaster would just hit 20 Ki Blaster more, and the Grappler, which is 3 grapples more. And combo adept, which is 20 hits or more, then that should make your score go up to at least an A rank or S rank, one of the two. And then Z rank is the max. So pretty much all you have to do is just do a whole bunch of combos, hit some grabs, break some break stamina a couple of times. You should be in there. Okay. This is where it happens.
What are you doing here?
Let's go.
Don't tell me you're here to make some pathetic joke about beatings or something.
Stop.
Tien.
Oh crap, I messed up. Okay. Oh, I messed up.
Going to let you get away with this! What? Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
Okay, that's 13 hits. I should have done this in the beginning. That's in the beginning of the first. Oh, crap. Yeah, that's the wrong place. Okay. Boom! Yeah, that's way over. The heck back here, man? Oh! Still got that last hit. Okay, where is Goku? Every time I play this, it seems like Goku is about to die. Oh. Oh, 23 hits. If only the rest of that would have connected. I don't even know how to finish that combo. I just do it. Okay, that's not even more than that. The bonus is more fun. Okay, and then he's going to become a great ape and... or Ozaru, whatever you want to call it. Big rank. I got the key blaster and combo that I was supposed to get the grappler, but I didn't get it. And if you hit 10 super attacks and 5 ultimate attacks, that also gives you an score boost. So, recommend doing that too. And this is where it decides to become an Ozaru. And Nappa becomes one too. And then it's double great apes. And then. Yes. Actually, when I first played this game, this alone was super annoying. I don't know why.
And the one that destroyed the arena.
That was all me.
That was all me.
Okay, yours is not better than mine. The heck you thinking? Actually, let me grab this man's tail real quick. I'm pretty sure I pressed circle. Bounce away! That actually doesn't do a lot in the movie than that game. I'm massacring you. Holy crap, he did that as soon as I regenerated it. I shouldn't do that, that's an epic waste of time. Pop. Run. Massacre. I didn't kill yet. Boom. Oh crap. Oh my god. Okay. Holy crap, the heck? Hey, jump to you. No, it's better worth your time, but at least I got the stamina down.
Damn it.
Holy crap, I really did no damage to Vegeta at all.
Stupid idiot.
Not the chance. The heck? His stamina just stopped. I was about to say. You got infinite stamina now? Max. Yeah. Oh. Okay. I think, definitely not getting hit by that killing you stupid idiot, okay. To the little guys. I know. That should do a lot more damage than it does. I guess super key explosion is better than. Definitely gonna have to use that one then.
All right.
Holy crap, a C? Jeez, that's bad. So pretty much, I can't get anything for Christmas. Okay, so as I was saying before, I was really interrupted by the stupid gameplay pause, the mechanic thing that they have. I can't get anything for Christmas if any of my grades is under a C. So, that freaking sucks. And here comes my granny, which means she's gonna actually do something, which means I'm gonna have to pause the video anyways. I could just let that cutscene play out. I should make this grade. I just gotta push on later. And I got another dirt mode that I can get right now. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Go ahead and get this Dragon Ball. It's like the easiest Dragon Ball to get. All you have to do is restart your game. Well, not restart your game. Yeah. Delete all your progress. Alright, so make a new character. Beat the Raditz mission or whatever. And then go to Sanid, whatever her name is. And then you beat her, you get her Dragon Ball. Then you delete that character, and then you make another character. And then you just keep on doing that until you get all the Dragon Balls. It works every single time. I don't know why I'm not doing it right now. Okay. Holy crap, all that damage. Not time. That does no damage at all! Old bomber's better than that. Yeah, he didn't even get hit by it. Gonto, I think his name is. That's a super weird one. Didn't even try to hit me when I responded. That's good. Best way to end off a battle is just by exploding yourself. Okay, peace out guys, Spider Shinobi. Stay in the shadows. I'm out of here.